And let's see the monitor first. We call this in Chinese gamsihe, or the display. And they are responsible for displaying visual information to the user, including text, graphics, animation, and video. And the information displayed through the monitors, they are called soft copy. We call this soft copy.